This is a special edition of News 8, tracking Hurricane Irene.
And thank you for watching News 8 Now. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brooke with the latest in your Sunday forecast. And of course, we're all watching Hurricane Irene. Tropical storm warnings remain in effect for Maine and New Hampshire. Now, Irene, as of the 8 o'clock hour, was just south of Manhattan, will likely pass completely over New York City itself and going to continue on as a Category 1 storm. She will likely be downgraded to tropical storm status, we're thinking, just around lunchtime. But it still doesn't matter whether she's at 75 miles per hour or 70 miles per hour. She's a massive storm system, a lot of rain and a lot of wind. And remember, her pressure is still a pressure that we see with a Cat 2, sometimes Cat 3 storms. So she has her energy. She has the organization to continue staying on this intense track as she moves through New England. So this is what we're looking at by 2 a.m. Monday. She'll be in northern Maine, and we are looking at the winds continuing to stay high, even though the rain will end early Monday morning. What we're expecting, coastal flooding, inland flooding, high winds, and the main concern, I think, for most of us is going to be power outages. The ground is saturated, and then we're going to start bringing in gusts of 60, 70 miles per hour, and that's going to lead to plenty of power outages through the region. 9 o'clock tonight, this is going to be in the midst of the most intense part of Irene that we will encounter here in Maine, especially along the coastline. Heavy rains continuing to push off towards the north. We're also looking at winds now out of the south, due south, so much of the south-facing coastlines. This is going to be the most intense wind for you. You'll also notice how tightly packed each of these isobars are. That's indicative of how strong the winds are going to become at that point. 5 a.m. Monday, all the rain should be out of the coastal regions. Could have a few leftover raindrops in the mountains. Still seeing those tightly packed isobars. That means we're going to continue on some pretty hefty wind flows Monday all the way into the afternoon hours, even though by that point we'll likely be seeing some sunshine. Marine forecast for today, although no one should be out on the waterways, 18-foot seas, east to southeast breezes at 40 to 55 knots, gustwards of 60 knots, and low tide 4:55 this evening. High tide was at 10:54 this morning, going to be another high tide at 11:11 tonight. Today, expect temperatures into the low to mid 70s. Those winds are just not going to give up. Tonight, 62 degrees, and temperatures will stay on the mild side with those winds staying elevated. 73 for your high on Sunday, 77 on Monday. Some rain showers will be in the mountains as we start off our Monday morning, but most of the coastline should start to see things clearing up. The winds, however, will not die down till Monday afternoon. Temperatures going to stay into the mid 70s from Tuesday all the way through next weekend. And while we will have plenty of sunshine after Irene, it's going to be hour by hour through the day today. Temperatures definitely going to start moving into the 60s by the early afternoon.